They used to call him a Chadar Rabbi, which means wonder rabbi. People what they didn't have children, people what they had, sick people and other things, they didn't have money. They were basically, they came to him and they were helped.
Nekem nincsen konkrétan bajom velük, csak ugye víruskorszakban vagyunk, és emiatt is ugye sok fertőzött van, sok felől, és akkor ráadásul sok felől jönnek, és ez nekünk nem tetszik, a falunak is legalábbis.
Stand it up, and I'm going to repeat his words, he doesn't want Jewish people in the neighborhood, and he's trying to fight every Jew here.
It's a big rabbi, yeah. And all the Hasidim come to you to
rabbi is there
for Pshai.
Mm-hmm. All your problems is will be good.